check.
Thank you.
Thanks very much, y'all. I'm Jack the Song Man. Welcome to my Christmas show. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. This is the fourth one of these I've done this year since I started this songwriting project in the middle of a pandemic, and I really, really appreciate every one of you watching right now. Tonight, I'm not asking for tips to pay Eddie and Antoine. They're doing it pro bono because we're raising money for Table. Table feeds hungry kids in Orange County, and right now I think they're feeding around 700 kids. And it's a really important cause, but especially this year and especially this time of year, I think it's especially important. You can donate at tinyurl.com/songmantable, which I believe is on the screen in front of me. And we've got a fundraising goal of $200. We're going to get there tonight. Yay! Woo! If you're curious about where your money's going, it takes about $20 to feed one child for 1 week. So $80 would feed one child for 1 month and so on. But even if you can't donate that much, any amount you can give tonight makes a big difference. So please get out your wallets and give money to this cause in the spirit of Christmas tonight.
Yay!
This next song is one of my faves. I think it's a classic. This is The Beach Boys, Little Saint Nick.
One, two,
One, two. Oh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick. Way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out. It's the little Saint Nick. Just a little bobsled, we call it old Saint Nick. And she walks a toboggan with a 4-speed stick. She's candy apple red with a ski for a wheel. And when Santa hits the gas, man, just watch her peel. It's the little Saint Nick. It's the little Saint Nick. Oh, run, run, reindeer. Oh, run, run, reindeer. No one. And flying through the snow at a lightning speed, with a half a dozen deer and a Rudy to lead. He's gotta wear his goggles cause the snow really flies, and he's been out of his bed with a little surprise. It's the little Saint Nick. It's the little Saint Nick. Whoa, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick. Thank you. My brother Robert just said, hey, can I get a link to that donation thingy? Can we throw it back on the screen right quick? And guess what? If you can't read, you can click on the link in the description of this video. It's the first link. Top of the description, tinyurl.com/songmantable. We have raised $25 so far. Really? Let's keep it going, y'all.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. This next song is an original. I wrote it about one of my favorite Christmas traditions, which is the Christmas Eve party. Here it is. I might have had too much eggnog last night. I can't remember it all for my life, but I recall the feeling of joy and cheer with friends and family at the party. Christmas Eve. Time of year, so let's all party. Christmas Eve. Thanks, y'all. Thank you very much. Shout out to all the people in this chat. They're blowing it up. This is so fun. Thank you for watching. We're looking at 35 concurrent viewers on YouTube. Also, hello to Instagram. Thank you for watching on Instagram if you're watching there. If you're on Instagram and you want to donate to Table, go to the link in my bio. Or just remember, tinyurl.com/songmantable. If you've got to leave the Instagram stream to go donate, so be it. I'll still be playing music when you come back. I promise. All right. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. Lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to thank you very much. We are moving right along and inviting two very special people to the stage, the Burgard Sisters. Woo! Merry Christmas, ladies.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I have exciting news. We have surpassed our fundraising goal. We have now raised $345. I wanna say a huge thank you for that, y'all. That's incredible. And guess what? We still got half the show to play. So we're gonna keep it going. We're gonna double that fundraising goal pretty soon. All right. Thank you so much, y'all. Warms my heart. This next song is another original. Gift buying is hard, especially for certain people, you know exactly what to get them because they told you what to get, right? And then other people, there's certain people that just, they either have everything or they don't need anything. So, especially this year, gift giving has been kind of tough for me personally. So, here's a song to that. Books are. Ooh, that was an oversight. Should have memorized my music. All right, y'all. I'm just gonna keep saying it. tinyurl.com/songmantable is the place to go right now and donate. We've raised $370 now. We've almost doubled that fundraising goal. I'm so proud of that, y'all. Thank you so, so much.
Let me get the wish list.
All right. Oh boy, just realized kind of need a music stand, but you know what? It's cool. It's cool. We're all good.
We're burning.
Oh boy. Ready? him. Oh, come let us adore him. Oh, come let us adore him. Sisters, everybody. Woo. All right. Thank you to whoever grabbed these. I forgot to set them.
Initiate it.
All right, y'all. We got $30 to go to get to 400. We can do it. We can do it. I believe in y'all. All right. I think y'all know this one. The snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall. Lots of people around. Baby, please come home. The church bells in town are ringing in song. Such a beautiful sound. Baby, please come home. They're singing at all, 'cause I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year.
Christmas,
pretty lights on the tree.
Christmas,
I'm watching them shine.
Christmas,
you should be here with me.
Christmas,
baby, please.
Thank you.
Thank you again, y'all. Fundraising update! I can't believe it. We are at $475,000, y'all.
$475,000.
Oh. Did I say thousand?
I heard thousand. Million. I wanted to hear thousand. But yeah, I like 475.
I just want to give all of the money in the world to this charity. Sorry Yay! For being hyperbolic. 475 is amazing. We did it. We made more than twice the goal. That's incredible. Wow. So incredible. All right, y'all. I got one more Christmas song for you tonight. Christmas is my favorite time of year. I love Christmas music, and getting the opportunity to do this is a blessing. So thank you, everybody that is watching. Thank you to everybody here that helped make it happen. Eddie Burgard on drums. Yeah! Antoine Sieretsky yeah! on bass. Yeah! Valerie Stocking Burgard behind the camera, our camera woman tonight. The Burgard Sisters! Ed Burgard on the stream controls and set design. And thank you, of course, to the Burgard family for hosting us here. All right. I hope some of y'all are fans of Wolfpack, because I love Wolfpack, and I love this song by Wolfpack. It's about a faraway land, but I'm not talking about Hanukkah and Tijuana as much as I'd like to be. I'm talking about Christmas in L.A. Christmas, everybody. That's all we've got. That's all we've got. We're sorry.
Boo.
I guess we could play one more. All right. We have run out of Christmas tunes, but we haven't run out of Jack the Songman tunes. We got it. We got it. Oh my goodness. We've just raised $660. I can't believe it, y'all. That is amazing. That is so amazing.
700 and Jack does a piano solo.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. All right. the link for Table, by the way, just one more time, tinyurl.com/songmantable on the sign behind me. It's on the link in the video. All right. We got some requests. We got some requests in the chat. We're gonna get to one of those. Oh my gosh. All right. I got a special request a little bit ago for one specific song. So I'm gonna play that first, and then maybe we'll get to one of these. $725,000. I keep wanting to say $1,000. I really did, yeah. $725, that rocks. That's so great, y'all. Let's go. $725 billion. Really, though, $725 is pretty cool, y'all, especially just for me playing some songs on the piano. Thank y'all. Really, you've made my holiday season. Yeah, it's that we're feeding 10 children for a month with this amount of money. That's awesome. Okay, I'm seeing some requests. I already played How to Love You. I could play it again, but I won't. All right, well, Eddie did commit me to playing a solo. So maybe in the middle of this song, you'll hear some sort of solo thing, maybe. All right. We're going to do it.
You have a request in the chat for
Oh, I do? Oh, my goodness. Okay. How long we've been streaming, y'all? If y'all want to hear a couple more songs, I'll play a couple more songs. Sure. All right, we're gonna do your favorite bar. Do one more because y'all have just been so very kind.
Woo!
45, y'all. Thank y'all so much. All right. This one's about one of my favorite snacks. Which is a good baseline. Would have been really cool if you were ready to go.
I don't remember it at all.
That's it, y'all. Thank you so much. Let me see that phone. Let me see that. What's up, y'all? Oh, boy. Wow, so many friends in the Instagram stream. Thank y'all, everybody, for the comments. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for raising so much money, y'all. This is so freaking cool. $745. All right. I'm going to have to set the goal higher next time. Now I know. Merry Christmas. Thank you for coming. I really hope that even while staying safe, everybody can feel like they get to enjoy the holiday season as much as they can this year. We deserve it. It's been a hard year. Thanks, everybody. Merry Christmas. Pointing this Instagram live stream just at my pants for the past 60 seconds. That's cool. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
I would really love to know how to leave. Whoa. Whoa. Bye, everybody.
All right. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, boy. All right. We're one leaving song. The YouTube stream. Good night, everybody.
One song for the crowd.
Yeah! Yeah!